How do you teach singular and plural verbs?
Be competent, be skillful.
If more than one person or object are performing an action, the verb is plural. The rules for making singular verbs plural are: singular verbs, add s or s, he bakes, she walks, Michelle washes. Plural verbs, don't add s or s, they bake, we walk, the Hamiltons wash.